I know what you must think.
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best. Vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder, and little else. But these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family, nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, we'll find them. Show me.
A group of Danes held captive.
Thank you, friend. Blood!
Lawrence, be kind.
Death!
If you would be so kind, I've had quite the day.
Look through the fog, Leif. Follow the beacon. Our camp is at its base. We'll return when we've found the others.
We'll head straight to the camp and see that everyone's shipshape when you return.
Leif is a prim and proper man, isn't he?
He lives by a strict code of honor, more than most. And builds the best longships I've ever sailed. They're the reason we escaped Grantbridge alive. He's not just...
What do you see?
Wise and canny, and hard to pin down, like a fish wriggling free of a net.
Thank you.
This longboat is Birnas, I think. All scraped and bashed, it's hard to tell.
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside.
Work with me!
I heard someone sweeping the hearth outside. We handle it just fine. Thinking of starting a new town, in fact. This house being our first.
Birna, I pitched a camp nearby, under a burning beacon. We'll meet you there when I've found the others.
Thank you, Soma. And you as well, Sambin. We'll head to the camp now. I'll have everyone singing songs and dancing jigs by the time you get back.
Thank you.
Cast about this lamp, my friend.
Grapevine, curly and hard to predict. While leaf is like a wood beam, sturdy, straightforward.
Birna has a genius for tactics, sees well ahead of things. Leaf deals with what's just there before him, practical in all ways. Both have helped me find my footing in desperate times. It's important to keep those who disagree with you close as family.
Surrounded someone. Must be careful.
Loki's laughing behind his shackles, wretched carrier beast. I don't deserve this. Leave me! Run!
Galen, you look terrible.
What happened here?
Saxons chased me into the fog, ran me smack into a nest of bandits. But Freya was on my side. And I saw them before they saw me.
Are you the only one of your crew left standing?
I am. And hardly standing myself. But with the blessings of Odin and Freya, they'll be feasting well with the gods.
We have a camp nearby, Galen. I'll take you there myself. Eivor, join us when you're ready. The beacon has drawn the last of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city. I have not yet spoken to Leif, Birna, and Galin about this. After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me.
They'll be grateful you risk your life to find them. I would be.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our setback. Galin, you look well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the Corpse Hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif, you'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Soma, all as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna.
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor, you have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours, for Grandbridge.
We'll rest for the night, gather our strength and our wits, and at the break of dawn's light, we retake Grandbridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
Looks like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp.
The day is new, and the air is bracing. Are you ready for the fight ahead?
Let's take your city back.
That's what I like to hear. Meet me at the western gate of Grandbridge. We've assembled there.
Have care, you do not enjoy taking orders from anyone but your Jarl back home. I fight for Sigurd, none else.
While you're on this ship, Dag, you fight for me, and for Soma's loyalty. We fight for her.
Gerast!
Hey! Cut it out!
Let's go. Run up the sail! Sing, my ravens.
A military encampment!
Bring them swords,
sleeping.
Time to die.
Thank you.
Skittering away, man!
Back. not for Odin!
Good job.
Me out. I bow to this. But you will not unearth us all. You will not dig deeply enough. We are both a clot and cancer. We sit heavy in water, and yet we spread like a river's current.
Are you well?
Why would you ask such a question at such a time as this?
Beneath your words is something of a size unknown, a mystery. It lurks behind every frail word from your mouth.
Sacred Hall.
Let's go.
One on each side of the door. Move when you get a signal and not a moment before.
Wigmund! Honor thief! I know you're up there. Return Grantbridge to me, Wigmund. No more of our people need die. We may talk this out, lord to lord.
What are we to talk about? You have nothing I need. Worth by birth, heathen. I was born a noble. You were plucked from a giant's armpit.
I built this town. From a mud hut to a thriving port. And we both know you'll bleed those riches dry without my guiding hand.
Leave! Go die in the muck where you belong, heathens!
Wigmund, Wigmund, let's try one final time. Quit Grantbridge. And when she is mine once more, I may spare your life.
Ha! I command Grantbridge. I am master here. and I will scour you rats from this land like rot from a festering wound.
Let me give you some advice, old bear. The surest way to stop a wound from festering isn't with a blade. It's with fire.
I must be careful now.
Of Brandenburgshire! Retake what is yours!
Look at the witch. What has William done to her?
No time for that. We must free her first.
Since we breached the wall. Regroup at the longhouse. We'll surely find them there.
Thank you.
You cannot hide from me forever! Come face your death!
Heathen eels! Wigmund is gone!
He's gone!
Out of sight!
Not much longer, Troll!
They fly!
Any man who fights for Wigmund dies!
Forget to write!
Wigman does!
Your plague-ridden body feed my fears.
Where was I?
Let your plague-ridden body feed my fields. Eivor, to me.
No sign of Wickman here. He may be hiding within the city walls. Shall we search?
No. He'll be gone. Count on it. Arrogant coward. But we've struck a bold claim today. Walk with me.
I want you to sound our battle horn to announce our victory. Let all the Shire know that Grandbridge is retaken. The sound of the horn means prosperity, long life, bounty.
Why me? Why me? Why me?
Why not? You were the keystone to this attack. You turned the tide. Let the wind from your lungs breathe life back into my city. My clan throws the best feasts, I think you'll find. You enjoy yourself?
I did. But were you celebrating or mourning? You looked unsure.
The night of the attack, I heard sounds of bloodshed coming from the Longhouse. In moments, the city was overrun with Saxons, so I called a retreat. We all have our one day, but not like that. Not that day.
I've heard this before. That the Saxons appeared as if from the shadows.
In all my time in Grandbridge, this tunnel was my most careful project. The best kept secret in the city.
Now 100 or more Saxons know the smell of it.
The only people who knew about this tunnel were me. and a three in my inner circle.
You believe you were betrayed?
I know I was.
By whom?
That is where I hesitate. Between Leif, Galen, and Birna, I cannot say. But they are the three who helped me dig this in secret. I hoped you might lend me your wits. You are a fresh ally. I could use your eyes and ears.
I promised you I'd help secure your city. That task isn't yet done, it seems.
Good. I sent Galen, Leif, and Birna to destroy what remains of Wigmund's power throughout the Shire. Meet with them. Raid with them. Get to know them as best as you can. Find out which of them betrayed me.
A betrayal so wicked, I cannot imagine. Yet someone willing to break an oath like that must bear some sign or defect.
I need clear, sound judgment. I need you, Eivor.
You have me.
Thank you. Feel free to take a look around as you wish. Search the city, the tunnel, and here, a gift. For retaking Grandbridge with us. One of the few things I have left from my blood family.
Shepard.
Oh, I'm dying.